does.
Yeah, guys, don't go on the wrong circle.
Look on.
I'm in.
I actually joined pretty close. Oh shit,
okay. Okay, it's a two direction attack. Okay, that's nice. And maybe I can get all little ships.
Oh, Christ.
Let's try to regroup with a big group.
I hope you can see me now. It's a big, big flame.
Roger.
Yeah, it looks cool.
And it's pretty crappy weather out here.
I wonder if the rain makes it so you don't burn as easy.
Okay, I'm going to explode. I
Bellamy, you should pull in close to me and Demetrius.
Two Trinkos completely demast, one with two sails, two and a half sails.
Well, the other fleet is on the other side, oh, interesting. So we have two fleets on two sides.
We need to regroup somewhere in the middle.
No, I'm going. What is this?
You know what? We're running downwind, guys. We should,
we're going to the left. Into
well,
the wind.
It looks like that all the first raids go to the north, to my right. To our 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 guys. And the last two are going to our 4th guys.
I'm going to turn up wind.
Our side has 2 first raids and 2 looters.
If you get off by yourself, we can't help you.
Yeah, I learned that lesson last game.
Sebler, die gehen auf dich.
Sebler, I think the Waza is targeting you.
Not only the Waza, I see the ocean and...
The
ocean is targeting too.
Yeah, when you run, do not run downwind, run upwind.
Port room, flip side.
Sail to.
236 guys or what?
To the 6 guys, yes.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm turning UE.
We know they're turning away from me because they're trying to attack our creatures or not.
I'm gonna stick with Demetrius and Scumbucket and hope that I can get past their fleet without getting sunk again. I'll see if I can loot the Trent that still has the mast.
And if you can attack this Xavier, then it would be nice. Maybe you get the alpha with me. Some sails on me. So not faster than me. Well, I don't
know. Oh great, now this sand is gonna win shadow.
We're going full sails to try to catch back up to you guys.
Oh shit, Zeppelin, he wollte nicht.
Now the Vase is between me and the ocean, is it the ocean? the ocean can't shoot, that's fine. I can't handle mass accidents. Should be a problem.
Oh shit, scumbucket. Side.
I'm not trying to be greedy. You guys can come with some.
Fuck. Ow.
I got called away. Sorry, guys. I'm logging off.
So. Okay, have a good day.
Well, I'm grateful today, and thank you very much. Battle. Thank you, sir.
Welcome to
Davy Jones. Wish I could join for more, but...
See you, man.
City of Ottawa, yeah. Get into the nose. Ah.
Bellamy, can you put them
more? Working on it. I'm slowing him down. I think I can get him. I'm just slowing. I can either sit here keeping it from moving, or I can go try to loot something else. Put a shitload of shot into it. That hurt it.
That's me. Yep. Behind the proxy, there's another one coming.
To chasing guys.
Seplar, are you able to get
checking.
Awesome. Scumbucket, I'm going for the two demasted trinks in front of you.
Oh, yeah, I can.
Okay. Watch out for convoy touches.
Yeah.
Is that drink still locked?
No, I got it. But I couldn't. I was able to loot it, but not sink it.
Chasing me.
right, did you loot your ship next to you?
Is it possible to repair a dismounted cannon?
I don't know. Never had to.
Because I just dismounted one of the enemy's cannons, and I'm wondering if that is a permanent.
For them, yes. For you, no.
It's on the enemy? Yeah, it's permanent.
Well, in that case, Scumbucket, you're welcome, because Congrey Hutchinson has one less gun. Huge help, I know.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I think you can catch him.
Should have brought my Leotian in.
this ocean wants me.
Apparently, were you able to loot everything over there?
Yep.
You want to loot that cell?
Yeah, I got him. Or do you have him?
Look, I'm close to him.
Well, get him.
No problem if you want.
Yeah, loot him.
Okay.
He's kind of upwindish for me, and you're in the perfect position. So yeah, loot him. I got this other guy I need to handle here on the other side. Just killed. It's two for me. I've killed.
Yeah. I can if I know where to go.
No, we got somebody. He's got him.
us that much?
Yeah. Yes.
I didn't see him. I thought it was just the one that was sinking. I think you guys will probably kill him before I get there. My ship's kind of slow.
Ships could capsize while they sank in this game.
Yes, they can, especially if you run them over and flip them off. They'll capsize.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you could, kind of.
I'm guessing someone already looted this thing?
Yeah.
I think everything should be pretty much looted except for the one that we're about to kill right now.
Yeah.
We should have all 13 chests, right?
Is this thing that running away, is it loaded?
Yeah, it's...
On the map, I see one.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. It's the one with the mast. I managed to loot him, but not to save him. Didn't press the button in time, so... Are you staying there now, EP? Goddammit.
Outside of there he is.
He's cutting right between us. Trying to board him?
Megason? What is Megason called?
That other ship. You've got like 6 enemy ships in the line all clustered around you.
Yeah, he'd probably be shitting his pants is what he'd probably be doing.
They would probably rest the
Yeah. Alright, man, any scrap of white that you have, haul it up.
If I failed.
That's it. Good job, guys.
Alright, good job.
Somebody already got to them already. What?
It's one way of massacring the Brits.
Yeah, well, they had it coming.
Indeed.
Okay.
What did you do?